John has the collector's mentality. I can always count on him to come up with something that's different and not the mundane, average collector's item.
When one goes to try to find out the value of whatever it is you have, you can depend on John, first of all, to be very interested in what you have, to determine whether, in fact, it is real, and if it's real, its value. But his knowledge base is pretty extensive.